Hi, this is Sherry, and thanks for watching Live Love Latte. I'm going to show you how I will organize my entry closet. Right now, this is what it looks like, and I got that shelf with the hooks from a friend. My jackets are there right now, but eventually those will be off, and we will keep those open for guests when they come over, a place for them to put their jackets and purses if they'd like. This is our closet, and right now it's a shoe closet for my shoes and my daughter's. We did that for the summer, and we had put our jackets in an off-season clothes box and put it on top of one of our other closets. Then I was gonna make another closet for our jackets, but decided that this is the place that's best for them. Right now I have game boards up there. I'm probably gonna keep those there or eventually move them to another closet, but we do use those every so often. And since that's a hard to reach area and I may not need the space, I might just keep it there. And right now here's our shoes. You can see the boots are coming in and we still have our summer shoes. I'm gonna move all these shoes and with my son's and my husband's shoes by the entry door to the garage, inside the garage. I don't like to put my shoes on. Our room is upstairs and we have carpet, so I don't like to put my shoes on upstairs. I like to put it down here. And I did put those hooks in. I'm gonna keep those there. Okay, we're Bears fans. And obviously that doesn't belong here. And those are my daughter's jackets and her school bag. So that's the before. And then we are going to work on this closet and we will get back to you and show you the after. Okay, so here I've cleared out the closet and you can see it's a decent size. It's not too small and I will be able to fit all our everyday jackets in here, and that's the key thing. I'm not going to put any ski jackets or overcoats here that we don't use every day. And you see these hooks, there's one for the top, one for the bottom, and there's two sets on the back of the door. So I'm going to limit myself to two per hook. So one at the top, one at the bottom. And that's a good boundary to set when you're putting your closet together, is just don't overstuff it, because we use anyway 20% of our stuff 80% of the time. Is that right? Okay. Well, I'm gonna get working on the closet and we'll see you soon. Okay, here's our entry closet after. And as you see, I put in the jackets and I did put my daughter's shoes back in this closet. I figured hers can be here year round, and I'll show you how I organize that. So you can see here, I limited the number of jackets. These are my husband's and my jackets. I've limited to 14, and since the jackets are kind of thick already, I went ahead and used my wooden hangers, and I was thinking of getting those black velvet ones that are slimmer, but it's, you know, since the jackets are already big, so I didn't know if it was gonna really save any space. And up here I took out the board games. I did find a home for those and I'll do a video for that. I put these two boxes up here. And I put my summer hats, since those are off season, I figured having them up here, I don't really need access to them during the winter time. This one here in the back, this is my daughter's swim bag, so don't need to really access that either. So here are my jackets. I did put my overcoats, since I guess I didn't. Those are all pretty much my jackets. I do use these sweaters as jackets also, you know, just over my long sleeve sweater or shirt. And I do have two jean jackets. So my husband has four jackets. There's two open right there because I couldn't find the ones that I know he usually wears. It's probably with him now. And I'll have him put them up there later. So that's our closet. And over here I've left the hooks open, if you see my little sign. A spoiled rotten dachshund lives here, which is very true, and her name is Molly. And for the shoes for my daughters, see the boots here, and I just use that trick of putting a rolled up magazine inside to keep the boots standing up. These are her everyday shoes for school. And then this box is for her hats, scarves, and gloves for the winter time. Those are her off-season shoes, her shoes that she uses for dance and when she was in a theater, actually. And these are her brown running trail running shoes and her blue trail running shoes. So, and you see her flip-flops, we're kind of missing a few pairs, but she'll find them, even the slippers. But hopefully they'll be found and could put them back there. And now she's going to show you what we've done with the closet, with the back of the closet. So here is my daughter. Oh, there you are. Hi. So here, up here, you see we put the two umbrellas that we have. Hers is the zebra, mine is the green. And we do keep one in the glove compartment of the cars. And those are my jackets, kind of those are my more, the ones I use to run or whatever. And then these two sweater jackets, and this is my son's hook. He's only got one jacket right now. And we need to get him a new jacket because he's just grown so much in the past year. And down here, all those are my daughter's. So she gets two per hook. There's three hooks total. So she gets to put four jackets. And on the third hook, she has her school bag. And so every morning and every afternoon, she comes here, gets her jackets, her shoes, her school bag, you know, and then when she comes home, she can put them all away. So just wanted to create a system where everyone, one place for everyone to go to. I did find a place for my shoes, and I should do a video for that also. And lastly, up here in this box, I just wanted to be a little bit decorative, but in that box is the microfiber cleaning system I have for my couches. We've always had it in this closet. I didn't want to take it away and put it somewhere else. So I just thought I'd put it in a decorative box and make it look pretty. I did want to show you one more thing. And these are over-the-door hooks that you can take out. And so I have two extra here. So in case your guests need more hooks, so I have the four. And then, you know, these can be used as hooks too. So there's actually six here. And then you can have two here. You can just get the over-the-door ones that have like four hooks or five hooks. So you could just add more hooks here when you have more guests coming. And then when they're not here, you can just take that off. And then I would just put it back here in this box. Okay, so that's a little tip. Okay, thanks for watching.